and you want to decide. So if your first step which comes is awareness, and awareness comes by one small thing which we should always remember. We should never assume. And the definition of assume is as plus you plus me. So whenever we assume, we make a gadha, as is a donkey, of the other person and ourselves. So never assume. Then do what? Instead of that, instead of behave like a king, keep us king, as king. Akbar Birbal, who is to ask questions? Birbal is to answer them, right?
Okay.
So the king asks questions. So always, 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 always ask questions. Anytime you have a confusion in mind, a question in mind, never assume. The word I thought is a crime. Have you heard of people telling it to you? I thought, and so I, and then you say, why did you ask? Next time, don't say that. Tell him, never make a as of you and me. Behave like a king, ask king. And never ever stop a person who is asking questions. As team leads, managers, people here, senior, junior, anybody who comes to you with a question, welcome him. Never say, itna question kyun puchta hai bhai? Don't you have a head? Use it yourself. If he knew the answers, he must be confirming. It's okay to confirm. You may say, what are the options you have in mind? But never say that to a person, that don't ask him questions. When you say that, you're killing a king being born. And if you have a team of kings, you are the king of kings. So it's good to have people who are asking and not making an ass of you and me. So to be a king, you would be better off with kings, not better off with donkeys, right? Yes.